Never been the type to bite my words when I can't.